Hey, it's Gabby Diaz, and I'm here with the lovely Hayley Kiyoko.
Hey, what's up?
Well, first of all, I just want to say thank you for coming.
Thanks for having me.
I'm glad that you were able to take some time off of your busy schedule. I sort of know what I'm talking this time, I swear. Crazy schedule. But how's life? How is the music going?
Life's really exciting. Music's going well.
Right.
Curious is out. I just heard my song on the radio for the first time this week, and I was like sobbing in my car.
What?
And I was like, oh my God! I was like, this is amazing. And so it's really exciting. And
nice.
It's nice to be up here.
Totally.
Felt like such a jet setter, just flying up here for the day just to speak with the lovely Gabby.
Oh, I was like,
gotta go see my girl. Bye.
I'll be back. 45-minute flight.
I'll be back.
So when you created Curious, when you heard it, were you like, I think this is going to be the one?
Yeah.
Honestly, no, that's okay.
Yeah, well, I'm really excited about my album, Expectations.
Like, right.
There's a lot of awesome songs on there.
Yeah, I
like,
bet.
A lot of the songs I listen to, I'm like, damn.
You're like, if I'm bumping, somebody going to be bumping, right?
But Curious, there's something really like playful about it. And
nice.
When we finished it, I was like, okay, this could really work. Like,
yeah.
This is a nice, like, intro. Like, this is me. This is fun. But, yeah, we had a good feeling about it.
Yeah, totally.
So.
I think I got the feeling when I heard it. Because it's like, yeah. I mean, obviously you already knew. But when I heard it, I was like, I am not mad at this at all. Like, I love the fact that she is dropping music right now. Because I told you, we met a while back at the Insidious 3 movie something here. And I was like, wow, she's doing music. Like, this is so cool. And I remember my MD giving it to me. And I was like, okay, we got so many requests on Twitter after we played it.
That's
we
amazing.
We need to play it again. So I'm really glad that you're working on all of that. Who are Thanks some producers so. That you're working with or anything with your album?
Well,
anybody in particular?
Yeah, so Expectations was produced by myself and John O'Dor and Cecil Bernardi.
Nice.
And so they executive produced the whole thing. And then Curious was produced by Jack and Coke. And so I have a couple of guest producers throughout the album, but then we overseed everything. And so there's like a nice cohesive flow. And, you know, like I'm a very visual artist, you
right.
know, directing my music videos and all that stuff. And so with my songs, I really wanted, when you hear it, I wanted it to feel visual.
Right.
So, like, throughout the album, you'll hear, like, water and different kind of, like, feelings where it feels like you're almost, like, seeing stuff.
Nice.
Yeah.
Seeing sounds, as Pharrell would say.
Yeah, seeing sounds. Yeah, definitely.
Nice. So, I do a little segment sometimes when I have my ladies come through called What's in Your Makeup Bag, but you got a backpack. I was told
she don't carry a makeup bag.
She carry a
backpack. I put on makeup for you, but I don't carry a makeup bag.
So what do you carry in your backpack? She's like, oh God.
Right. Well, normally it's too heavy, and my mom says that I need to stop carrying so much
I love that
shit.
You're like, my mom says.
Yeah, let's see what. Well, I got a journal.
Oh, that's dope.
It's really nice. I got it at Shinola. It's so cute.
It looks
I always
cute.
Journal because it's like really good for your head.
Yeah,
you know?
I'm sure it gives you like just a moment of breath.
An emergency apple.
These are actually really good, and they're half the carbs than a red apple because they're tart. Sorry.
I mean, I didn't do it for the carbs.
I know.
But
I'm
like,
just letting you know.
That's a nice bonus. I've got emergency bar.
Nice snacks always.
I've got earplugs.
Okay.
For the snores.
Got a couple of those in my life.
Yeah, I've got my glasses.
Nice.
I've got deodorant. That's a really important thing.
So
when you're
important.
On the go, girls.
I cannot tell you enough.
And it's lavender too, so it like makes you feel like you're at the spa.
I'm so conscious about my BO. Like I'm not even kidding. Like I'll put deodorant
you
on.
You smell great.
And I'll forget though if I put it on or not. And so I have to go again. I'm like, hey, at least I got
almonds.
A double. Snacks. Yes.
Gums. Gum. What else do I have? I have a planner. I've got sunglasses. Oh, this is so good. Flu season. Mask. I've got a mask.
It's been around. Did you get the flu at all?
No.
Girl.
No.
Knock on this plastic.
Yeah, so like when you're traveling.
Yeah.
I mean, that's like, I got wet ones, like wipes for.
Yeah.
I'm kind of like a germaphobe. I think
I could kind of tell a little. Just a little. Because I was like, she got the wet ones. She got the mask.
It's really...
If you got hand sanitizer, then it's on.
Things. I have this. What's this? Revlon color burst. Shut up.
I'm sorry.
Get out of here. They can't see the dust.
Fucking
putting me on blast. Look, I got another
Nyx.
One.
Nyx is good.
Oh, I was going to say NYX.
I called it that for the longest until somebody checked me. It's called Nyx.
Oh, thank God.
The store told me. I was like, yeah. I was on the phone and I was like, yeah, I'm in NYX. And they're like, excuse me, it's Nyx. I was like, oh.
You know, and I have a couple quarters and some wrappers. So
hey.
That's, you know, about it.
That's the good stuff, though. These are cute, girl.
Hey, try them on.
Yeah, I might just have to. These are like Coachella-esque.
Oh,
you know.
Oh, honey.
I like it.
I'm putting all this back.
Okay.
I feel very invaded.
Sorry, I'm all up
in your business.
Feel
very vulnerable. Take back my apple.
That's tart, remember.
It's very tart. It's too sour. But, someone did tell me that green apples are better for you.
Yeah, they are better for you. I learned that yesterday, actually.
I was conditioning myself to like green apples more.
Nice. I like it. So aside from the music, you act. You might have seen her in a couple movies, TV shows. But you got a TV show right now in the works.
Yeah.
Or coming soon.
Yeah, it's called 5 Points. It comes out on Facebook Watch. It's a new platform. It comes out this month.
Are you excited about it?
I am. It's a drama, so it's very intense. And my character, I can't really say too much about it because it's like in full, like all the characters are intertwined, and it's really intense. So yeah, you have to check it out.
It's I'm excited because I kind of like I'm not sure, but I feel like you're kind of like a goofy, funny person. So to see a different side of you, like,
yeah, that's what it's very yeah. It's,
how do you prepare for something like that?
I don't know. I was like, man, this is intense. Or like crying. And like, it's like, I was like, this is a lot. It's exhausting.
Well, at least you don't cry when you laugh. I'm like crying after laughing right now. Like, got all this makeup smeared.
You look good.
Well, when is Expectation coming?
March 30th.
March 30th.
Yeah,
okay.
March 30th. And I'm announcing my tour next week.
Yo!
So pre-sale
tour
tickets. I'm going to be going on tour and then like, so, like, because I'm playing Coachella as well. So, like, I'm going to be going
Can
on
we
tour.
Hang out? I'm going.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm
playing on Sunday.
Okay,
so, like,
I'll be there.
Promise. So, my album will come out March 30th. Then I'm going to be going on tour and touring my album.
Nice.
And hitting Coachella. And then the rest is history. So.
And then you're just going to do it all over again. Make more music.
Yeah.
I'm excited. Well, thank you so much for coming.
Thank you so much for having me. I'm so excited.
I'm like the corniest person with Hayley right now. I don't know why. I think she's bringing it out of me.
I love it.
What's going on? All right. Well, thank you again for stopping by. If you haven't heard Curious, what are you doing?
Why haven't you heard
it? Get it on iTunes.
Come
do
on.
Do it, okay? And we'll drop it on the Wild 7 and 7. Don't you worry. We'll see you on the next one.
That was cute.
Aw, no worries.